You need something?
Deke, a group of men rode in, shot up the gate, and when we wouldn't let them in, they rode off.
Ah, shit. Which direction?
They headed west, but they didn't go far. They set up camp just north of Eden Hill. I think they might be planning another attack, so I need you to take a look.
Okay, right. Yeah, I'll handle it.
Thanks, Deke.
St. John, this is Mark Copeland and Deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope, what's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Is that right?
Yes, sir, that's what I'm told. They said it was abandoned, but funny thing, whoever lived there left behind a bike. Good shape, too, by the sound of it.
Really?
That's not the funny thing. The funny thing is they went back up there today to pick it up, but the bike was gone. Now, ain't that a head scratcher?
Look, Cope, this is all really fascinating, but,
Now, hold on. Here's the fascinating part.
Okay, Ricky, I'm near Eden Hill.
Yeah.
Drifter's still here.
Can you handle it?
We'll know soon enough. Deacon out.
St. John, this is Mark Copeland at Deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope, what's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Is that right?
Yes, sir, that's what I'm told. They said it was abandoned, but funny thing.
How's it going?
Something's wrong. Someone's here.
Something's here.
Is that all you got?
Okay. Another bounty.
Oh, come on.
How many you got left?
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Okay.
Time to radio in. Let Ricky know.
Deacon, how'd it go?
It's done. They won't be shooting up any more camps.
Oof, thank God. I'll let Iron Mike know. You know, keep this up and you and Mike are gonna be best friends before you know it. Bye, Deacon.
Tracked down those boys, shot up the gate, and took off.
Hey, Mike, yeah. I found them, and they won't be coming back.
Seems like it's getting worse. amount of squatters and drifters we got coming through? No offense to present company.
Yeah, Mike, it's getting worse. I don't know. Mike, I think it's like you were saying about tourists always coming up here from California.
I guess if I had the choice,
yeah,
I'd rather be here than down there. Yeah, I guess so. See you, Deke. I heard Mike out. Yeah, Addie, what's up?
Can you step out of the infirmary? Any chance?
Anything wrong?
No, I just need to talk to you.
Yeah, okay.
Deacon, you there? Another job came up.
Ricky, yeah, okay, I'll stop by. St. John out.
Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests.
What the... Jesus,
You better have a look around, Deke.
Hey, someone's here. It's a drifter. Let him in.
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here, in the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by them. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand, past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Hey there.
How you doing?
We got some good shit, if you're buying. What? Not enough credits? I'll be here if you need anything.
Hey, been seeing you around more.
Manny.
Need anything else? You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit, that's for sure. Hey, you take good care of her. I'll be here.
No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit. See you around, man.
Hold on a sec. I'll open it.
Boozer. Buck, I'm on my way out to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper cabin here.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Okay.
Who's that?
Alki said the Rippers were looking for us, that we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out.
Are you on the path?
But
Now!
Oh, goddamn rippers.
Be free.
Almost out. Uh-oh. Okay. What's this?
You. Ripper.
Son of a bitch! Here's your fucking path!
What are you doing up here? Cope, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
You truly have
find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You see?
Okay, what were you saying?
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.
St. John, stop by Peaceful Lake when you get a chance.
Copeland, I hear you. St. John out.
Fuel can. Here we go. Good. Bunch of murderers and vagrants. We'd just as soon shoot you as the occasion. Come on.
Gotta pull back.
Somebody needs help.
Now I've got you.
Help! I need help right here! Help!
I got this.
Hang on. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp.
What camp? It's a camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew! Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. Keep your head down and run.
Thank you.
right. Opening up.
Anything for the wash.
What's up?
At least I'm not cleaning underwear.
You need something?
You got a problem?
St. John, I got a job for you.
Hope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
This smells like rotten eggs.
What do you need?
What's going on?
Wait a sec, I got it. Damn it, sniper ambush.
Not moving, huh?
Watch it, you son of a bitch. No more ambush drifters for you, huh? I hope I'm heading to that drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. They followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Back on track.
People live there in the camp. How many? Ain't coming.
You loose.
What? You're not.
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland you saved my life.